had the COVID vaccine. I'm heading off the bed. But I have to Kansas, gonna get up at like 3, I'm getting up at like 3:34 in the morning. Got my stuff already packed. You see this bag here. It's already packed in my backpack for like headphones and books to read on the plane and whatnot. So, I'm gonna head off to bed. I'll see you guys in the morning with the wake up vlog. Me loading up my thing in the car. Then I'll probably see you guys maybe. After I load up in the car, I'll probably see you guys maybe at the airport. It's San Diego Airport, and probably see you guys after I get on the airport. I'll probably film like us taking off. And then I'll see you guys at the Kansas City Airport, and that'll probably be it. I don't think I'm gonna film much because I haven't seen family in a while, so I'm gonna spend some good quality time. I'm gonna have the camera, my phone vlogging, and just vlogging all the time. I'll try to, but it'll be highly likely. So if we do see something awesome, but if not, it'll just be me. Making up going to the airport, flying, going to Kansas City Airport, I'll probably film me going back to the Kansas City Airport, from the Kansas City Airport back to San Diego and home. So, anyways, yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the morning, but if I edit this, I'll probably edit this on Monday. So, tomorrow morning I'll like upload any bits, go and edit and make like a full thing. So you'll probably see it Monday. Time you watch this, it'll probably be up. If not, I'm just probably way too tired coming home on Monday, so it might be Tuesday, but I'll try to get out Monday, okay? So see you guys in the morning. Bye.
Good morning. Hello you guys. Good morning. Welcome back to the COVID Fresh Show. About 4 o'clock. I'm awake because I got to head to the airport here, but I'll leave this house here about a couple minutes from now, maybe an hour or so. So, time to get ready and stuff. I'm out the door. So, yeah. Heading to Kansas City today. Pray for me. I'll have to. I'm just scared of airplane flying, so. And it's just me and my mom going, so I'm gonna take some of these little relaxing pills that I did when I went to Minnesota because I hate flying. So I'm gonna relax. I need like relaxing pills, read my book, have my music on, and relax on the plane, have a drink, coffee or something, because I'm yelling in the morning. Okay, I don't drink anyways. I don't drink any beer or any of that. Straight edge. Don't drink or smoke. But I like coffee, not juice, something in the plane. But anyways, I am tired. I got a little bit of sleep. To bed almost like 11:45, 11:50. It's already like 4 o'clock, so yeah. Anyways, I'll catch y'all probably when I'm back. Maybe when I'm packed up and about to take off from my house, and from there, I'll see you at the San Diego Airport, but it's going to be a while, because it's about an hour drive to my brother's house, because we're not paying for the parking there, because the parking's ridiculous at the airport, so I have to wear a mouth guard because I grind my teeth, so they put something clear in my teeth. To wear a mouth guard, but anyways, she got them packed up in the car, then I'll meet you at the airport probably. So yeah, just have to go through the TSA and all that. And I don't know how the long line is. I don't know how busy it's gonna be for people traveling out to go visit family or whatever for Easter weekend. So it's been a long, long day. So let's get to it. I gotta go to the bathroom and get ready, so I'll see you guys. Maybe when I'm loaded up, I don't know, I'll see. I'll catch y'all. Gotta get up. Go to the bathroom. See y'all later. Okay, I'm all ready to go. We're not leaving in a little bit, though. Going back downstairs. I'd get my backpack ready to fill up with some stuff and then head off to the airport. So, yeah, already done. See right there. Better. Get my shoes on. Take this downstairs and get all these cords. My charging cords and stuff. But yeah. Got to get this back to my buddy. He left one of his old socks he used for basketball here. So I got to get back to him when I see him. So, yeah. He's got that when your hair's all wacky. I'm wearing a hat, so it's always my hair to dry now. Put on a hat with a little head. So, but anyways. I'll see you guys back when probably loading up the car. And then we'll probably load the car then when I get to the airport, so I have to get through TSA. But that way, after I get through TSA or whatever, get to where I'm going on film, but right now. But she is back when I load the car, so anyways. I'm tired. But anyways, I'll catch y'all later. Alrighty, good morning. Yes, I saw me again this morning. See me again. I'm about to load up the car here. Put my bag. I got a lot of stuff to unpack at this place, but my house, but anyways. New house, but put the bag in the trunk. And then we're heading out to the airport. I'm going to get her bag. Stay down here soon. Or in the garage. So, but anyways, don't have my backpack yet. No, I have to put some stuff in my backpack. So it's magazines and whatnot. So, I got my books. My Christian book I'm going to read. Got my headphones. Putting this sucker up in this car. I'm trying to do it while filming is not working. My bag in the front of me. So. Yeah. There's my bag. Make sure the keys. Before I close the thing. I mean, I know we have another spare key, but just for shoots and giggles. I am out of my mind exhausted, so the next time I see you guys, I'll be at my brother's house. We'll play at the airport, so I'll catch you later at the airport. Peace. Okay, load up the old bag back in the car. I got my newspapers. Tomato newspapers. I got my headphones, all this stuff in there. Oh, I gotta put this back in here. Yeah, I got some yard tools. Put that in there. We're all ready to go into the old Caro. Gonna head out to my brother's house. My brother's house is gonna take us to the airport because he's in San Diego now. We moved. You guys can see my videos. We moved to out of San Diego, so it's not where my hat on the way because my hair's wet. But anyways, I'll see you guys back. At the airport, I have to go through TSA, guys, it's going to be long, so take off the shoes, go to the scanner, blah, 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 kind of spiel, so. Anyways, I'll see you guys at the airport. Bye. Hello. I'm on the plane now. About to take off. I didn't show you guys the terminal and stuff, but long wait, having some coffee. Pretty sure I'm good to go. I'm on the plane while I'm back. Flight, no ferry flight.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. We are on our way to Kansas City this morning. Please make your way to the back of the aircraft. The flight is going to be pretty full today. And it is open seating. You can sit anywhere that you like. We still have a couple of seats left together. I don't think we have three, but we do have at least two together back here. maybe one with three empties. If you have two pieces of luggage, do us a favor. Place the smaller one on the floor to the seat in front of you.
And then my headphones are on, and then we're going to take off. So see you guys
go over get the top in the overhead bins. Thank you so much for flying with us. Welcome aboard.
Catch you guys when we land. I'll probably show you when we take off now. That's Sporting Kansas City Stadium right there. Sporting Kansas City Stadium is right there. I see it. See Sporting Kansas City Stadium? I see Sporting Kansas City Stadium right there.
They're in region.
Sporting Kansas City. MLS Stadium and Sporting Kansas City too. USL. People until they play. I've seen that, but I haven't seen Arrowhead or the Royals Stadium yet. So we're flying over there. I don't know. I did see Kansas City Royals. No, Sporting Kansas City. Sporting Kansas City USL MLS Stadium. I'll show you some stadium. Still wonder where Arrowhead is at.
Where is Arrowhead?
Let's see if I'm all back here. Cars back it out, just zoom in. Cars.
make the landing. We made it safely. Thank God.
We are coming in straight for the kill.
Your personal belongings, but please just
clutch
up going into the overhead bins. Items have been shipped in.
I'm hungry. You're connected to the bathroom first.
Check the TV monitor for your gate and flight information. This is determination of this flight, so please check around for all of your personal belongings.
Made it here safely, y'all.
And our precious reputation, everyone in you. This afternoon, we know that you have many choices out there in your travel.
UPS and all, delivering your best packages.
Well, I'm trying to save and enjoy the rest of your day. Have a wonderful weekend ahead. Come back to see us again real soon. Welcome to Kansas City.
We got a freaking workout room in here. There's so much in here. They got a bin here. Some blow-up mattresses. This is huge, man. This is a downstairs. They're up there. It's not as big, but this is huge. They do some deadlifts. They got stairmasters. They got cables. This is crazy, that beats. We got cables there. I'm gonna do curls, man. Do my curls. It's crazy. Craziness. Craziness, huh? I'm get ready to check my phone. Look at this. This is craziness, man. And this must be some of the backyard. Wow.
crazy. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that Cowboys? Man, this crazy. Wow. This is crazy. Look at this. Wow. Whole gas kitchen, whole gas stove, electric. It's electric. There's no gas. It was a couple of those are nice. Oh boy, I mean this is nice. Okay, get ready. Oh boy, this is nice. That closet. Closet. This is like another room or a bathroom or another closet. Into the garage or something, you know what I'm saying? Wow. Alright, yo. I'm gonna get ready though. There's some family time. I think it's coming with me. I'll see you guys back. I want to get home in San Diego. I'm gonna get home. Alright. In San Diego, I'm gonna get home. But boy, this is huge. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm probably gonna go to that room. It's gonna fall in the same. I don't know what it is. This is a huge freaking room, man. Jiminy Christmas. Oh, they got a gym here. Like, whoa. Got the light in here. And there's speakers to bump some music. Okay. Look at this, man. This is a huge. They got the bench. You can do squats and stuff. They got the. What's it called? I don't know what they're called. Like deadlifts or something. These are the legs. Stairmaster. The hoop thing with my barber. It's craziness, man. I don't know where I'm sleeping, but this is huge. Okay, I'll catch you on the day. Ready? Bye. Man, this is crazy. So we're in the morning and last time I night, so I'm putting my teeth. I'm just waking up this morning. It is thundering. Thunderstorm outside, light rain. I think it's only to 5, so once I'm into the airport, I'll still be thundering. But after that, I'm in the air. I'm coming back. This is really light rain with thunder. I did the airport go and leave it at 7:20 in the morning. And it's really back in California right now where I live. It's like 3. No, it's like 2 in the morning. 4:46 is like 2:46 right now. I'm tired. Probably get home and then have a bite, something to eat when I get the plane, and then head home, probably take a nap. Still trying to get over my sickness. I've got a light sore throat still there, but nothing crazy, but yeah. Listen, the rain is not bad, but it's just thundering. Even my phone shows it's thundering. It's very light rain. It's raining thunder right now, but it should come back. It's until 5, so unless it stops, now it's just light rain to 5, but we'll see. Yeah, I was in Kensington film, but I think it stopped. Let me go pee. Anyways, I'll see you guys back by the St. Louis, Kansas City Airport. So yeah, it's just a little rain. To the airport, like I said, right now it was thundering. Like once it was pretty much thundering, light rain. And so anyway, so you don't have too much to light on, because I do have family members who are sleeping here, and they're not leaving until later, because they live in Kentucky, so they're driving there, so they're driving back home. It's 8 hours before I start flying, so they get really serious to sleep, and they got babies. But yeah. So, I'm tired. If I can get some sleep and play for sure, I don't know. We'll see. But it's an early flight. It's not the one when I went to Kansas. When I came here, I was like, what's that even leave? Like 8:30? It's not that, 7:20. So, it's going to be a little early, but gotta be awake. It's about 3 hours from the flight. I should be fine. I hope it's not rocky. Hope the rain stops when we're in the air. Hope there's no thunder. It only says 5 p.m. And after that, it's fine. It looked like no more thunderstorms and light rain, so I think we're good on that, just to be safe. But I'll see you guys probably at the airport as I go through TSA, and then after that, and I'll see you guys back in San Diego. Then from San Diego, see you guys home. And yeah, but that's such an amazing time here, you know, besides all the dysfunctional family stuff we always have, if you're trying to take pictures, and just a lot of stuff. So, anyways, I'll see you guys back at the airport. Bye. Alrighty. We're here at the Kansas City Airport. Head home. That's our plane right here. It's pretty big. I don't know if it's going to be a full flight, but we're heading. I'm going to get me some coffee. Got to wake up a little bit here, do my matcha latte, and get a water. So, and head before I can pick them. I heard it's pretty good. Before I can pick them, I never had it, but I heard it's good. The ratings are decent. But I'm gonna get me a coffee. I had to wait in this long line. I'm gonna be boarding here soon, so I hope this line can go quick, because this is a long line for a Starbucks, but anyways, see you guys probably on the plane, filming me taking off, but then I'll see you guys in San Diego. Alright, y'all, I'm going on the plane now. I'm not much of a lot of time.
So, but I'll give you a call sometime today.
Supposed to be a full flight.
Okay, I will.
I'll take you guys when it gets to San Diego. I'll show you guys.
Okay.
We'll take off and stuff, so I'm going to see you guys back to San Diego, then when I get home. So, I'm not much of a lot to wake me up here. Thank you.
See you guys probably back at the house. I'll see. But anyways, catch y'all later. Bye. Hello. You guys, I'm home. No, not home yet, but I'm in my old hometown, actually. San Diego. Got to make a quick pit stop. I might have to make a quick pit stop to somewhere around here. I don't know. But I'm here now. Long flight. A lot of people. We sit in the back. We're trying to get a seat where I'm sitting next to anybody. But it was kind of full, so, you know, everybody was trying to use that dang bathroom, man. Like, it was bad. Just in the back of the plane, so everybody and their mothers were trying to use that bathroom, though. It was bad. Had a great time, a great time in Kansas City. I miss some of my family members already. So, you know, it's hard, you know, to see. Leave, but at least we left on a good note, not a bad note. Yeah, it was a little rocky, but like I say, I'm not trying to blast my family here, but it was a little, when we take pictures, family photos for Easter, it's kind of dysfunctional. We're just all over the board, and we try to find a spot. Where's the best spot? People trying to line up to take photos. It was a mess, but we got it done. Pictures are great. I'm just not hating on nobody in my family. I love you guys all. I'm just saying that it's like, just trying to get pictures together. It's a little hard. You know, we get dressed up, look nice, blah, blah, pictures. But, you know, anyways, overall, great time. And good to see family. It really is. It's nice and refreshing. Home now. I'm going to probably upload this today. I don't know. I'm kind of tired. If not, you'll probably see it tomorrow. I'll probably edit and upload this whole video of me vlogging. I didn't vlog too much. I was there literally like the whole basement. It's pretty huge. It's a basement. That's like when like an earthquake, or like, not earthquake, what do you call those? Not an earthquake, but a tornado thingy, whatever those things are called. Yeah, that's their basement. So they go down there, whatever. It's huge. It's pretty huge. So I filmed that, but I didn't film any of the family or anything like that. Spend a lot of family time as much as possible. I haven't seen him in a long time, especially one family member in a long time and stuff. So, yeah, so just more of the family time. Like, I feel a little, just the basement, how big it looked. They have like a movie screen down there. Movie screen, you can watch TV, you play video games on it. It's crazy, man. It's pretty nice. Had a blow up mattress, it's pretty comfortable. I'm tired, I'm gonna go home. I woke up like at 4. What time is it? 9:40. It's 9:43 California time over there. I woke up like at 4. I woke up at 4:40 in the morning. I filmed it. It was like 4:40 in the morning. It was like lightning going on. Lightning outside. Thunderstorms. It was light rain and thunderstorms. And it said like at 5. Then like after that, it like stopped. So. But yeah. Like, it was like 5. Whatever. 5. It said 5 p.m., thunderstorms, whatever, light rain. It's like 90% chance. It was 5, and then like died down. Then got one in the airplane where it was like thunderstorming. And yeah, but you can see I was like sleep half mask. Waking up, I want to see like this big blinking light. Because there was like a fire extinguisher right next to me. I thought it was that, like a big light. But the fire extinguisher light was very, it wasn't even bright at all. This one was like shining, just poof. It was loud. You hear the rumbling thunder. So, but then I got up and then went to the airport. Good thing, Kansas City Airport is small. I think it's smaller than San Diego's airport, but I gotta say one thing. The TSA line, yes, the TSA line, whatever, the home security in the checkpoint, is easy, man. The line wasn't that long. There's a lot of people at the airport because people travel on a Monday, like the day after Easter, any kind of big holiday, and they go with the family, like, that Monday or whatever. Some people leave Sunday, but that Monday, people fly out. And that TSA line, when we got to the airport at like 6:15. TSA line maybe took 5 minutes. If that. Like, we literally got into the TSA line quickly and got back out and went to the other side. Like, he said, shoes, belts, da-da-da-da, put in the bucket. Boom, 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 boom. We got in, got out, got my matcha latte, coffee. Playing, so it was awesome. So catch y'all later. Bye. Thank you guys for joining me on this vlog. Travel vlogs or something. Let me know. And I'll see y'all. Next one, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, hit the bell to be notified. And I'll see y'all later. Bye.